In this lesson, we will learn how to install VirtualBox on Windows 11. So let us see. Go to the web browser. On Google, type VirtualBox and press enter. Now the official website is visible, virtualbox.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Now you can directly click download here. Now different versions are visible. Go below. Click Windows host. Here it is. Guys, we successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open. Minimize. The setup started, click next. Now accept the terms. Click next. Here custom setup is visible. VirtualBox will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Click yes here. Custom setup. Keep it as it is. Okay, it will also create a start menu entry as well as a desktop shortcut. Click next. Click install. So we successfully installed VirtualBox. When I'll click finish, it will open since this is by default selected. But I'll uncheck this. Now I'll click finish. Now you can also see a desktop shortcut is also visible. We can either click here or go to start. Type Oracle VirtualBox and here it is. We can also open it from here. I'll click open. Here it is. Now if you want a free VirtualBox tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.